we know that all of New Zealand has been infected with the sickness.